another beautiful day at the cave, am I right?
Yeah.
It's so much better than the sweltering weather from the last 3 years. Now we got some nice cool weather.
Yes.
Now we get to that.
Thank you.
Bronx for hosting this. This is a great event for us. We're having a lot of fun.
Yes.
That's my grandson giving me some tears right now. Whole family.
Something like a bird within her sing.
so sweet, he's passing by.
Don't you cry.
tonight. Not a good tosser. Any It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia fans here? I toss over him. What am I going to do? You don't know Sunny, you don't know that line.
Well, the streets of Rome are filled with rubble, ancient footprints are everywhere. Even that day that you see in double on a cold, dark night on the Spanish day. Gotta hurry on back to my hotel room.
ton of space right here. It'd be so much better for everybody if you just kept, like this guy, right? This is the coolest cat in the whole place. Look at that. Okay, just come a little closer. Give us just a little breathing room. You won't have to hear that music in the background. Also, too, I just want to point out, while you're this close, this beautiful tip jar is just way over here. Just saying, I know you want to get close to that tip jar.
Hey, it ain't all one way. Heads up, heads up.
Look at this t-shirt. I told you he was cool. There's a t-shirt. See, the closer you get, the more stuff you get. Like this. Check this out. This is a one of a kind, my friends. You're going to love this. Who's ever going to be lucky? Who's lucky? I'll never make it home. Oh, maybe I will. Hi. Nice ice cream. All right, thanks. This is the fourth year in a row we've been doing this. You should give yourselves a round of applause because...
Yeah, don't eat that.
4 years in a row, we sold this thing out. Come on now. This happens because of you guys, not this. Because you spend your hard-earned money to tell the Royals... We need to be celebrating what we do. This is what we do. Give yourselves a round of applause. What? I love you. Please, that's fantastic. Please.
Thank you. tonight, but that's okay. You can do whatever you want afterwards.
I'd like to take a moment to introduce everybody in the band. Is that okay? All right. All over here we have Michelle Cox. One and only Brooke Kafka. Driving and heart and soul, Mr. Matt Tilton. Woo! And the pots and pans over here, Chris Simmons, staple in our community. Martin Farrell, of every kind of music you can imagine, maybe the greatest musician in this whole city. And then the one, the only, John Hubbard, from every darn Grateful Dead band there has ever been in this town. I'm Handsome Cowboy Bill. It's a pleasure to play with you.
And he exaggerates a little bit. Just a little.
You know, I got a lot of superlatives, but Handsome. Why are you laughing? Where's my mommy?
Just stop.
bit Jack Jones on this.
Happy 420, everybody. Thanks for hanging out with us today.
Chris,
and the Royals, of course.
Celebrating the way your life is not here.
Okay. You ready?
Yes.
Thank you. Here you go.
Small corner cry. There ain't a place to make the ties.
Can someone pay it forward and hand these stickers out for me?
These are really hard to get if you're not close to the stage. Just saying.
Plenty to go around. We love you all.
Well, not plenty of what I'm doing. These are hits of us, it's just like guitar picks.
We'd like to welcome all our Orioles fans who may have traveled here. Let's go back home and tell them about how we do it in Kansas City. The Grateful Dead night. I don't know if you have one there.
We got people here from
don't.
California and Colorado.
It's all due to Billy right there. He convinced the Orioles to do this 5 or 6 years ago. And right now they're doing it.
That was a group effort, everybody. And guess what? All of that means if you guys don't come, this doesn't happen. So really, it's
thank you. Thank you.
got a couple more coming your way.
John Hubbard.
Yeah, how about this guy?
Rock and roll doctor.
I wish you could see it from my eyes, because you guys look so beautiful to me. You know, you really are beautiful. You're all in blue, and a few tight eyes, and a lot of smiles. I really like that. Thanks so much.
Oh,
Like us on Facebook. Better up there, Dash Casey. Don't forget to take your pictures with Dan the Bear. Thanks also for the tips.